You'll lead us in prayer.
Let us pray. Almighty God, creator of all, as we gather here today, we're grateful for the service members who are deployed in the defense of our one great nation under God. We ask for your comfort for the families who continue their duties at home with the courage to maintain the home front in the absence of their loved ones. Protect our servicemen and women with the shield of your strength as they discharge their sacred mission, and keep them safe from all evil and harm. May the power of your love enable them to return home in safety, that with all who love them, they may ever praise you for your loving care. Assist with your spirit of counsel and fortitude for the president and other government leaders of these United States. May they always seek the ways of righteousness, justice, and mercy. Grant that they may be enabled by your powerful protection to lead our country with honesty and integrity. Well, Lord, we know all too well our weak and fallible human nature, and we recognize that the work which lies before us is demanding and complex. Yet, O God, I thank you for calling us to this difficult and rewarding work. Lead our troops and all of us, O Lord, in the way of peace. Unite us in the spirit of service. We pray these things in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Please lead.